think so. Are you ready?
need some help.
They gotta pull you. Brian! I gotta use your winch to pull him out of here.
I went up it last time. Is that Joey?
Yeah.
He's done good, man.
Yeah. Yeah, on three.
Hey, you want to pull him back?
Start turning onto the rock. Right, try and get that tire up onto the rock. Go on, just like that. Nice and steady stop. Right, now turn straight, come down a little bit straight forward. Come on. Down you come. Down you come. Come on. Come on, keep coming down. Start to turn towards Chris. And then eventually, as it starts to go, you want to just drive through it, okay? Turn it in. Right, turn it in. There you go, drive. and drive through it, you know what I mean? Good job, girl. No worries. No? Why would it scare me? It wasn't... Oh. It wasn't dangerous. It wasn't dangerous where you were. You know?
Thank you.
rock, man. It like knocked me around sideways. I was like, I can't believe it didn't break nothing. And then I started hearing air coming out.
That's all I've got, buddy.
Thank you, sir.
Nothing big. They kept going.
Thank you.
left. Back up. You gotta get further this way. Yeah. All right, now starting left. There in front of you. You can straddle that rock. Just straddle that rock and then get to the right of where Joey is, where that tire mark is on that rock. Just get to the right of that. And then when you get up there, I'll help you make that turn. Once you get here, make a sharp right turn. Like, see if you can start turning right here. With your passenger tire.
Joey, is he in his machine?
Yeah.
Can you pull forward, Joey? Get Charity down off this rock. Go around the side of Jessica. All right, Charity, just ease it forward. It's just on this point of this rock here. Just keep going that way, okay? Okay, keep going. There you go, right. Now, as soon as you get down that, no, go straight. Don't turn towards me, go straight, otherwise your back wheel's gonna hook on these rocks badly, okay? good. You're good. Don't run your husband over. Jesus. It's not good. That wouldn't be good. He owes me money.